Can it be more slimmer? The good tailors are very hard to come by, and especially because we are doing canvas, fully canvassed, and it's just experienced tailors will be able to do it. Yeah, like fully canvassed, so it's all hand tailored. I did my research online as well, but while we are drawing business plan, historically speaking, Shanghai tailors has been good. Like about 100 years ago, that a huge concentration of tailors were in Shanghai actually. So I guess through the years, I think they are less stronger right now, but just the remnants, like the fathers teaching the kids on how, you know, to run tailoring businesses. So I think there's a lot of remnants in Shanghai. And there's a huge concentration in tailors in Shenzhen as well. But Shanghai remains one of the biggest concentration of tailors over here. Today I'm preparing for the photo shoot tomorrow. We are doing a very last minute preparation for tomorrow because we do this every week, photo shoot. And we need at least 3 to 4 days to prepare for our photo shoot. Get me some Thai, Lincoln.
Thai?
Thai, yeah. I won't say the red one though. Yeah. So once the suit is ready, we put it on him and then, you know, adjust a bit because everything during the photo shoot, everything has to be tip top, everything has to be perfect. So, yeah. So yeah, okay, he's gonna change. What shoes? This is how I want the models to pose actually. So it's more formal, more businessy. So, but it's still quite casual over here. Yeah. I gave the tailors yesterday all the suits, and they took one day, 14 hours to do 5 suits. But I think there's a whole team of tailors doing it. Yeah.
It's been like a $1 million.
Excuse me, make way please. That's good, Henderson. Yeah, that's good. I'm really satisfied with the model actually because he's pretty professional. The models that we had in the past are pretty awkward in front of the camera. So, but this one is really good. I should hire more Brazilians next time. For these 5 suits, I just focus on the fabric itself. Like, and these fabrics are actually comfortable for winter. And so I was just focused on the fabrics, not being too designy, not putting too many special features. So just focusing on the fabric. These suits are actually meant for office setting, but at this age, right? As long as you are wearing a nice suit. A nice suit, you can wear it to a gala or to a special event. I have about 8 Shanghainese workers working for me right now. And what amazes me is that how hardworking they are, how hardworking the whole Shanghai culture is. It's less so than from where I'm from, Singapore. They can take criticism very well. like if I tell them, oh, this is not so good, this one can be better, like there's no question, or like they say, okay, how can I improve this? And that's what I admire most about the workers over here. I wouldn't say that we have major frustrations, like we have a wall of those like minor things, like, you know, trying to get a new programmer or trying to get a new worker, trying to get things done. You know, this is my first time setting up business, so my expectations is kind of low, and I'm just excited about the present moment that I forget about all those bad experiences. You know, and they are not necessarily bad as well. Experiences in the past.